441. Rich Marriott, how was your weekend fine, sir?
Excellent. Took the family skiing down at White Pass. Had a great time. A lot of people down, they go to White Pass, actually watch King 5 Morning News.
Woo! Like to hear that.
A lot of people, it was a pretty nice weekend down there. A lot of snow up in the mountains over the weekend, as you've heard. Anywhere from about, as much as 2 to 3 feet of snow since Friday in a lot of spots. Letting up a little bit up there and down here today, so that's good news. In fact, most places as you step out the door are dry, but we still have some icy roads out there from some hail and the snow we had yesterday. They've had a chance to freeze up in places that have cleared. Here in downtown Seattle, in fact, we're partly cloudy right now. And take a look at those temperatures. You see down in the upper 20s and low 30s most spots, even a few down in the mid 20s. Those are places that have cleared. Likely to see some things turn a little icy out there with that. So keep that in mind, even if it isn't snowing, which it is in a few places. You can see rain showers out along the coast. And then over the interior, we've got a little bit of a persistent convergence zone stretching there just through Everett on up towards Camino Island. Going to see some snow showers in there. Any accumulations with that is going to be very, very light and probably not on the roadways with this until you get a little bit of elevation out towards the foothills. That's going to go away as we head towards later on this morning. In fact, watching that University of Washington high resolution model, you can see as we head into later on today and this afternoon, we're going to see some sunshine here. Temperatures will be back up into the 40s. I think we hit 43 out at SeaTac yesterday, which is pleasant. That sounds balmy now, doesn't it? As we head towards overnight tonight, the clouds will start to roll in. Looks like rain's going to be moving in early in the morning, but we're going to have a chance to cool, so that may come as a rain-snow mix before it turns to nothing but rain during the morning. Might pick up a little bit, but anything we get in the lowlands is going to be less than an inch. That moves on through. We get a little bit of a break as we head towards Tuesday afternoon before another wetter and a warmer system moves in, but basically rain as we head towards Wednesday. So overall for today, we'll look for a few showers, mainly in the convergence zone this morning, then clearing this afternoon. Temperatures getting into the low to mid 40s. Tomorrow we'll have rain or snow early, turning to showers, rain showers in the afternoon, low to mid 40s. Increasing rain, just a wet day on Wednesday, maybe a little blustery. Showers and sun breaks Thursday. Might see a rain snow mix Friday, but not much in the way of showers around, so not worrying about accumulations. Just a couple of rain showers around over the weekend, and high temperatures crawling back into the mid to upper 40s.